Lincoln's just a bit on the toe here. Might be ready now, though. We're just about set for them. And they're off. Off they go. A little bit slow was Goldstrike away from the inside. Dragon Duke away smartly, along with Cyan Vipassiri now going forward. Lucky Lincoln has settled into second spot clearly. Back in third is Goldstar for Michael Rod in the hoops, being followed then by Dragon Duke the outside. Next in the field, Destroyer Eclipse for Jurek. He's only got one behind him, and that is Goldstrike Ben Thompson on the second of the Cliff Brown trained runners here. As they head on down the side then, and out in front, it's Cyan Vipassiri, this daughter of Bernardini, that shows the way from Lucky Lincoln in second spot, the oldest runner in the trial at the age of 8. They're being followed by Destroyer Eclipse there, now just pulled off heels by Jurek in the cap of black and blue quarters. Following him through is Gold Star, right down the outside Dragon Duke, and Gold Strike is last. Out in front it is Cyan Vipassiri, who still shows the way here inside the furlong. She's got a handy buffer on the field. Running home nicely is Gold Star, the outside, in company with Destroyer Eclipse, but up towards the line, Cyan Vipassiri too good. We'll go and win it in the end. Cyan Vipassiri wins it. Close enough go for second. I think maybe just Destroyer Eclipse, the inside of Gold Star. In behind those we had Lucky Lincoln, and a break then back in the field to Gold Strike. And the last one in was Dragon Duke.